It's Tuesday the 12th of, not Tuesday, it's Thursday the 12th of March, and we're in Sevilla. And we just had dinner down there, right next to the cathedral here. There's the cathedral.
She's like, the cigarettes are terrible, the ecstasy go right out.
No, no, like,
I can't do it.
Okay, put it behind someone's back.
Yeah, I can. And you gotta flip her around.
This tree is 200 years old.
Good morning. We're in Sevilla Cathedral and it's Friday morning, the 13th of March. This is the third largest cathedral or church in the world and the largest Gothic cathedral in the world. And it is indeed just stunningly massive. We're doing the audio tour. This right here is Christopher Columbus's son's grave. Christopher Columbus is supposed to be buried here. This is the sacristy, which is Spanish Renaissance architecture designed in 1528.
Córdoba y Málaga María Zambrano.
Well, we're home. It seems surreal to be in Spain one day and back home in Reno the next. We're going to self-quarantine for 14 days and hopefully we'll won't have any problems and we'll go back to Spain again next fall and do some of the stuff we didn't do this time.